This morning at family time, it is time to gather up the little ones and enjoy Spooky Zoo and many other fun activities happening this Halloween season. And joining us once again is our friend, Dr. Jeremy Goodman. He's right there, executive director from the Roger Williams Park Zoo. Good morning, Dr. Goodman.
Good morning. How are
Always
you?
It's great to see you.
Great to be
here. We will
here.
Be joined by some friends in a moment. I'm not going to take a seat here during the interview, but lots to talk about here. Spooky Zoo, what do we need to know about this? It's unbelievable, isn't it?
It is. Well, it's another event we have. So our Spooky Zoo is coming up this weekend, the 24th, 25th, and it runs from 10 to 3, and we encourage all the kids to come in costumes. They come in costumes, it's half off. We have treats, we have a DJ, we have crafts, pumpkin carving demonstrations, so great time for everybody. Fall's an incredible time. Obviously, we have our Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular going on, but the Spooky Zoo is a great event for kids. It's during the day this coming weekend.
That's great. Yeah, we always think Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular, which is, of course, phenomenal year after year. But this is a great compliment, something else, another reason to come out to the zoo.
Absolutely. And then in addition to the activities we have at the zoo, we have our Unbelievable Festival, which
I'm obsessed with the word. I've been saying it all morning.
Which is in the Carousel Village, and that's on Halloween itself on the 31st, and that runs from 11 to 5. We have all of our food trucks there, from Food Trucks In is arranging for that. Vendors, crafts, musicians, we've got the carousel going. Encourage everyone to come in costumes, so a great event. And another word on the carousel, we're actually, it's a great time to book your holiday parties as well before it all books up for our Carousel Village.
Yeah, we actually visited you guys back towards the end of the summer. We were live there at Carousel Village, and it really has come a long way. You've done so much work there to prepare it and make it better, and it's really, people need to check it out.
They do. The playground, the Carousel Village, even the swan boats, everything there is just such a great package.
Now, because we are talking about Spooky Zoo right here today, I believe we're about to be joined by some special guests. Step right in there. Who do we have here? You can step right in between the two of us here, in between Toots Stubbs.
So Jen just brought in Felix, and Felix is a Virginia opossum.
Right.
And opossums, or possums for short,
right,
are native to this area. They can be found all over the United States, and they are the only marsupial found in the United States.
In the entire United States.
So they have a pouch there. They are nocturnal, so they are creatures of the night, which is very appropriate for Spooky Zoo and jack-o'-lanterns.
Sure. And the kids, when they see the spooky creature, and he's not that spooky, let's be honest.
Cute,
he's a lovable little guy. But when the kids get up close to the animals, it's such an eye-opening experience for them, and they're excited, but they also learn. There's a real takeaway there.
Absolutely. He's one of our education animals. Yeah. So obviously all of our animals are, you know, one of their primary roles is to educate people about you know, about nature, about their plight in the wild. So Felix here is a terrific ambassador, teaching kids and adults alike about wildlife.
And do the opossums, do they respond favorably to touch? I mean, am I allowed to touch them, or should I keep away as I do with most of the guests?
A wild opossum you don't want to go near, although they have not been found to have to carry rabies. They do have the most teeth out of any land mammal. So
but I could touch
they have
him.
Really 50 really sharp teeth. You can touch him on his back and kind of feel this prehensile.
Felix, you're a good boy. I'm treating him like a poodle.
Tail.
Well, this is really cool, and this is a great opportunity, great learning experience, like you said, for the kids to really embrace this and to learn all about Halloween and all the great little animals you have there at the zoo.
All right, just come out to the zoo and you can experience it all.
Dr. Goodman, always a pleasure. Hey, save some for me, dude. All right, if you guys would like to enjoy the fun this Halloween season at Roger Williams Park Zoo, you just head on over there. And remember that the Spooky Zoo, yes, is happening this weekend.